Perhaps if we could think of a way of unbouncing Tigger, well, it would be a very good idea, huh?